Who were the theropod dinosaurs? Welcome to the Natural History of Dinosaurs. My name is Benjamin Berger. I'm a paleontologist teaching at Utah State University in the heart of Utah's dinosaur country in Vernal. In this video, we'll briefly identify the general features that unite a group of dinosaurs called the theropoda, which means beast foot. These dinosaurs include most of the carnivorous dinosaurs, and as such, they're fairly well studied. Many of the members of this group you've likely encountered before, like Tyrannosaurus and Allosaurus. Now, the theropod dinosaurs were all bipedal, that is, walking on their hind limbs only, and several even drastically reduced their forelimbs. Now, not all theropods were carnivorous. Some ate plants or were omnivorous. Some specialized in fish, while others lacked teeth and had a diet similar to modern ostriches. Now, theropod dinosaurs appear in the late Triassic, and they include the earliest known of the saurischian, the lizard-hipped dinosaurs. They lived all the way until the end of their Cretaceous, and are the group that is most closely related to birds, which nest within this group of dinosaurs. So, in a sense, the theropoda is the only group of dinosaurs that is still alive today. And if you include living birds into this dinosaur group, the theropoda is by far the most diverse group of dinosaurs. Theropods are united by several shared characteristics. They have serrated teeth with jagged edges that allow them to cut through meat and muscle tissue. They have shorter arms, which did not support the weight of the dinosaur, and sometimes were free to manipulate prey. They have the saurischian lizard hip, with the pubis bone projecting forward, and they have a bird-like foot with three forward projecting toes, much like that you find in many modern birds. And finally, they have narrow caudal vertebrae in the tail, which supported a really long, stiff, slender tail. Now, all of these characteristics are found in the group, and in the next several videos, we'll explore the members of this group in detail. All right, now you should be able to identify members of the theropoda group of dinosaurs based on these characteristics.